What up? How y'all doing tonight? Thanks for coming out. It's cold as hell out there. Y'all made it. That's how I know y'all are hard. Hardcore people come out to see real music. Even when it's 9 degrees outside and snowing. It's like jealousy, remorse, regret, and guilt. That's all you getting when your girl got the sex appeal. Yeah, jealousy, remorse, regret, and guilt. Fucking know the man's girl, gonna get yourself killed. Yeah, jealousy, remorse, regret, and guilt. That's all you getting when your girl got the sex appeal. Yeah, jealousy, remorse, regret, and guilt. Fucking know the man's girl, gonna get yourself killed. Her name was Angeline, and she was dressed to kill. She met Devin in the cowboy straight head over heels. So that was for real, she was a perfect 11. What she gave me a half, was it no forgetting? Should've just let her be, I said it repeatedly. Instead he was wet in the middle with a wedding ring. Better be cautious, his friends all watched him. They thought that he lost it and it probably cost him. But that was the problem, what happened to Garnish? She made him a fondness, but not with a conscience. Always she thought it, he thought it was harmless. But that all changed, but what he saw when he walked, he said no, 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 no. How could you do this to me? Try to give you everything, and this is what I have to see. Angeline, getting burned on the love seat by some fucking cheap y'all grunting and thrusting. Father is something, but her husband doesn't please. Whole world too, cooking up on the double teams. Suddenly down the worst, proceeding to get a curse.
yourselves killed.